in touch against Hayes and added another one against Wigan. Former Leicester player David Lowe made it 1-1, and it looks a tough replay for Knox.
Yeovil Town.